everyone. As you will see, I once again on the forest, and this mushroom what you will see, I will grab near onto some road. Actually, not special come from this mushrooms, so.
Hello.
I will once again, as I say, on the forest, and why I will come, because I will need some wooden stick like this. Why? Because actually I will say won't say about this on this video. So some people ask me, can I still craft or not? So I must tell that yes and no. Yes, because I will like crafting, as you will know. And no, because I want that you will see forest. And no, because I actually don't have time onto summer. You will know, because I will grab some blueberries, and now I will grab some mushrooms like this. And why I will don't make video? Because my tripod, what I will made, handmade actually tripod, was broke. Or sometime was broke. So I don't made another tripod and stop and made video. Just because thanks to you all, I will learn to made some junk journal and mixed media. So I really happy about this, and it's great to me. I will actually, I will like made mixed media and junk journal, but on to my home, I don't have many place to keep or all to this my journal and mixed media art. So on this summer I will gift many my artwork to my different friends. So I want to show you another place on this forest. I hope you will see. Yes, you will see now on this position. So I must give many my artwork to some friends, and I will give many artwork on to children library book. So because they want to learn how to make junk journal, and I will tell about this to that lady on children library, and want to give many this my artwork to that library. So what I want to learn much more and I will like reused many stuff. So thanks to you all, I will learn about this also. And what I will learn, want to learn now, reused fabric, but not like a quilt, not only like a quilt. I want to learn on different way fabric, used fabric on different way. So I will watch, try to watch when I will time, because I don't have many time on the day yet on this time. So I'll try to found on Google, on the YouTube, different video and different blogs about that, how to use the fabric on different way. So is that. And I want to learn made some wooden embellishment. Why I exactly today on the forest. So you will see this example. Small wooden stick. I made some sorry, this how called, you will see this. So what I want to put, I want to use resin here. I want to use resin. And I just want watch actually what happened when I will use resin here. So how you will see, I will use only enough, not much more something else, only enough on this way. So now I learn how to use wooden broomstick, wooden broom. Not wooden broom, sorry. wooden stick to make some embellishment, and actually embellishment to journal, embellishment like like here. So just different embellishment. Maybe I will learn on sometimes how to make some bracelet, wooden bracelet. So it's that what I want, really want. And what else I must tell? So on the started on the April, and to this time I will make 6 junk journal, and anyone was don't embellish anyone. So why I don't show this journal? And now I will make some another actually how this accordion journal, and when I will finish it, I will show you, of course. So maybe on this forest, and maybe on here place, this place I will come. So one side on this journal I will finish, and now I will today I will start at another side, and this journal I will make from postcard. Every page I will make from postcard, and the tag and some embellishment I will use, I will try used only postcard, because that postcard I will have really very many, really very many. So I want to use that. And this journal inspired me actually Tim Holtz. Tim Holtz, you will come on that video, you will know about YouTube channel Tim Holtz, and you will come on this channel, and who don't watch, watch, and who watch, watch again. Where Tim Holtz present Halloween stuff. So that video have actually one video, but I will say two part, where Tim Holtz present new Halloween stuff, and when he saw how the stuff people used, and watch people, what people made from this stuff. So on that second part actually video, Tim shows some small journals what made different lady. So actually that inspired me made this journal what I on this time embellish. So actually like I say on another video I will show you this journal how I will embellish and how this journal looks. So once again I will want to show you this my mushrooms what I will grab today. Like I say, not special, but just near onto the road. And I will have many broomstick, broomstick again, wooden stick, broomstick. So this is on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye bye.